Yo, yo.
Are we live? Are we live?
It would seem to be the case.
Yay, we're live! Hi everybody, welcome to Monday. Morris, don't sit so far.
Alright, sorry.
Don't sit so far.
Okay.
I'm not contagious. Okay, but not too close also. Okay, yes! Hello everybody, Monday!
Hey everyone!
I'm Lizzie.
I'm Morris.
And we have a Pokemon team show for you guys. You can see as all this, there's an Eevee, and there's a ball, and what's this?
Haunter,
yes.
Haunter.
Okay, so if you guys notice, we are surrounded by Pokemons, and you're already, in your mind, you're trying to guess what all these characters are. What's the one with Iron Man on it?
Iron Man.
Oh wait, no, this one. Is this a Pokemon?
That's not a Pokemon, no.
It looks like a red colored Dragonite.
That's a pirated version of Charizard.
Okay, it just threw me off because it's kind of creepy. Sleep now. Okay. Okay. Yeah, why is this here? It's super distracting.
The dragon is just trying to fulfill one of its dreams.
Yay!
Iron Dragon.
Okay, focus, guys.
There.
Okay, yes. So, we have Pokemon prizes today.
We do.
Yes.
We do.
Okay, I'm going to bring in the shinies. We got many shinies over here. And if you guys follow the Facebook page, you would know where all these are from. These are golden color. Gold color.
It doesn't really seem gold color on that screen. But take our word for it, it looks goldish. It's gold. There we go. And if you have, if you guys just saw some pictures that you know, our dear friend Tom has shared, mm-hmm. you know, placing those wonderful coins on, unfortunately, his disgusting forehead. Really, really makes it really shiny and glossy. We will be giving these out.
Yes, we have seven of these.
Seven.
Yes.
Seven.
Yes. Oh, do we? Six.
Seven.
Okay, sorry, there's six of them. All of them are in front of me.
That's right.
My eyes have gone, crossed around the sun and come back.
And the seventh is actually with Tom right now. Tom?
Yes.
Where's the coin?
No,
Oh dear. Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
So next, we have six of these coins. Pretty awesome. And they are actually provided by our guest who will come and join us later. His name is Ramzu, but we'll call him later. Don't summon him now.
Not yet.
Yes. Okay.
Apparently, to summon him, we need to sacrifice these six coins.
Yes. And these coins are actually made by him. You made this by hand?
He's made it by the powers of the Pokemon at his grasp.
Let's go with that. So it's basically stuff that you cannot get commercially.
Yes. So custom made. Yes. Think about that.
And we're also giving away this Pokeball.
Is it on? Oh yeah,
yeah,
it's on.
Yes. So this is a Pokeball that Ramzu created. He's selling that on his website, so we'll give you the link to it later. It's pretty awesome. It has a LED light.
Oh, you see that? You see that? It's blinking.
Wow.
Is the Pokemon caught? Is it gonna pop out? No, you caught it. There we go. What is it? You didn't catch it. There goes the Redditor. Disappointing.
Okay, I'm gonna try to show this at you later. We'll catch a Morris. Yes. Okay.
Catch a Morris.
We have this.
Yes. Do we still have some more?
And we also have a prize from
Sonic Gear.
Yes. Earphones. Last week you wanted this, didn't you?
Oh well, yes, that's true. But however, let's face it. You know, being the great and magnanimous Lord Morris over here, I do know that, you know, our viewers would want it. So therefore, you know, in all my kindness, block a face. There we go. In all kindness, you'll be able to get yourself the Sonic Gear's new plug.
Yes.
It's not any plug. It's new plug.
Okay.
Do you know what does new mean?
No, what does it mean?
It means new.
Oh.
Right, but new sounds a bit too old-fashioned, you know. You're like, come on, this is the 21st century. So new.
So you really do want it this week as well?
True, but I want to give it to you guys.
Yes. So I'm going to count it again. There are six, six gold coins.
You have to start it from one.
One, two, three, four, five, six.
Where's the seventh?
There's a Pokeball. That's the seventh. And we have the Neoplug earphones.
Neoplug Nose.
And that's the eight. We we have 8 prizes today, which is pretty awesome. That's why I say quantity over quality. Why not?
Oh, yes. We have both quality and quantity.
We have both quality and quantity. Very good. Good catch.
Rock on.
Okay, so we should. Should we talk about what we're going to be doing today first?
Oh no.
We're going to be playing a game.
Oh no. Please, wait, hold on.
Okay.
Before you say anything, does this involve buzzers?
No. Okay, no one is going to be injuring you, Morris. No one's going to smash a Pokeball in the side of your temples. No. You're going to be safe today. You have my assurance.
And yet, I feel that there's a butt coming up.
But not. Nothing.
Oh. Okay.
We're going to do a Pokemon charades. We're going to share with you the more on that later. So you can win prizes through that. So pay attention.
That's
it's coming
right.
up soon. I think we should bring in our guest.
And?
And let's bring him over.
Yoo-hoo!
I'm going to pull you from off the screen.
Come forth!
Yay! Ramzu!
Yay!
Ramzu!
Yeah. Oh.
In the house, yo.
Yes. Okay. So introduce yourself.
I'm Ramzu.
You got it.
I'm the owner of the Phoenix Art Project.
Yes.
Yeah. Thank you for having me.
Sound a lot more, you know, excited
that.
And sexier.
I am excited. Just that my voice.
Phoenix Art Project. Guys, if you go and search this now, you'll be able to find a website selling all this cool stuff. The coin.
ThePhoenixArtProject.com.
Yes. Actually, I like the feeling of this. This is heavy. Yeah. It's a metallic.
I feel bad unwrapping it, right?
But
it's like...
Okay, only he can unwrap it, because he's the best.
Wait, one of the six have Tom's oil on it?
No, this is new.
Yeah. Thank goodness. So audiences, you will never get the one stained with
That's
Tom's.
Right. That's right. Think about this, man. These things are really awesome. Wait, so let's see. I can see some ancient inscription of Pokemon Manual. Apparently, by obtaining this, you gain the power of illusion.
Yes. So that is your product. Are you very proud of it?
I am very proud of it. We just released it about sometime last month.
Mm-hmm.
That's good.
It's called the Battle Coin. You can use it for battles.
How do
the
we design
battle coin?
How do you design this actually?
Yeah, it's just
it's a lot of details.
Oh.
Yeah, with the words, the Phoenix Art Project around it.
Mm-hmm.
And battle coin.
Check that out, man. Guys, this is called the battle coin. So is it? Are they coins like peace coin?
Yeah.
Love
we
coin.
We should start doing
this. Right. Think about that, man. Like all the violence and stuff.
Yeah.
You see, I give you some new ideas, right?
Yeah.
Consultation fee? Yeah? No? Right? Yes. Alright, so but of course beyond the so again, we've got 6 battle coins to give to 6 lucky viewers today.
Yeah.
Right? But of course, we're going to tell you the details of how to win that afterwards.
Mm-hmm.
Because, right, but then what about that thing over there?
This Pokeball?
Yeah, then what about?
This is actually the replica of our first ever metal that we did. I think it's about
battle?
2 years old. Yeah. So this plastic is just a replica of the first gen metal Pokeball that we had.
It's very well made, by the way.
Yeah, we created a mold out of the first generation metal, and now we have these plastic versions.
So naturally, the metal version is considerably more dangerous.
Yeah.
Has a lot more weight to it.
It's like a blunt force trauma object.
Why did you look at me when you say that?
Because I'm not planning to use it on you, that's why I looked at you.
Oh my goodness.
No, but this is very precise kind of way that you cut the plastic.
Yeah, it's molded. It's molded.
So they kind of created like spaces in there, you just put the plastic in. So
in a metal, a negative, and you just inject plastic in
there. So you're always it always has the precise dimension, precise shape, no matter how many times.
Is this a very technical term that you just say? What do you say?
It's a mold.
It's something that smart people will know.
And that's why you don't know. That's why I help you clarify.
But I know.
Okay, yes. So you also installed lights inside?
This is our hologram.
Have you guys seen this?
Yeah. So
okay,
can be
someone manual zoom.
Oh, you see that? That's a Butterfree. You need to go over to a Chinese garden right now to catch it. Right? There's gonna be a huge this rush of people going to go and catch Pokemon, right? Butterfree right now. Thanks.
Thank you so much.
Wait, so you sell this at the website too?
Yeah, we're selling this for $15 at Phoenix Art Project.
How much?
Very easy, $15.
$15.
$15. Yep.
That's really awesome.
Yeah, maybe we can try teaching you guys how to make it yourself. It's very easy.
Oh,
very
okay. We mean I can create something like
that? Yeah. Or you can buy from me.
Oh, $15.
You can spend like 1 hour or you can just buy it from me for $15.
That's okay. Yeah.
That's a nice touch right there.
How many other buy?
Me? Well, let's face it, right? I can't possibly buy them all because I know that the viewers want it. Because if I buy it, it's going to run out of stock. Right, so for the sake of the viewers, you know,
thank
I have
you
to
so
sacrifice
much. Thank him.
My well-being.
Don't
you know.
Follow that logic. Okay, let's just take your word
for it. Lord Morris, for you, man. Love.
Yeah. Okay.
There we go.
Okay, that one's for your Yukino fan.
Hey, Yukino.
Yay, is she on?
Suzuki Yukino.
Yay, she is. Awesome. She's going to hearts a flutter with this.
That's right.
Okay, so but...
Yeah, we do have a Dragon Ball, but yeah, that's...
Dragon Ball? Oh what? Yeah, you guys sell the Dragon Balls,
Dragon
right?
Balls.
Yeah. If
thank you so much, Bond Freedom.
Well, could you just briefly share on like how they could actually find you, like website, Facebook?
You can follow us on Instagram, The Phoenix Art Project, or on Facebook. Our page is still The Phoenix Art Project, and also on YouTube.
YouTube.
Instagram, Facebook, and YouTube. The same name, The Phoenix Art Project.
There are so many ways that you folks will be able to check out more
information. I just found the website in 5 seconds. You guys should totally go and check it out while we are talking, since not everything that we're saying is interesting. So please go and take a look at the website. Check it out, yes.
But don't leave the stream.
Yeah, don't leave the stream.
There's a reason why they're watching this on a Chrome or Firefox. Create a different tab. Put it side by side. Keep our wonderful faces on your screen.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
But check out their website.
Definitely.
And if while you're doing it, you know, buy some stuff at the same time. You know, local. You know, you got to support the local industry.
Yeah.
Right,
seriously.
Think about that, man. But most of all, you know, support me. Thanks. You're welcome.
Just hold it like how I'm doing it.
Oh, that works, man.
Yes. Yeah, this is like you mean business.
Yeah. Like reintroduce yourself. Say, hey, guys. My name is
Ramzu. But don't call me Ram, because that's a woman's name. Or Zul, because it sounds very Malayish. So Ramzu is the best.
Yeah, I just have a few more haters.
Yes. Okay, so... This.
Oh, yeah.
This is acrylic ball, or is it a crystal ball? What exactly is this? There's a Pikachu trapped inside, guys.
In perpetual state of frozenness.
There's a 3D laser engraved Pokemon inside.
Yes, can you guys help us with this? Ooh, watch out. There we go. See Rumbly that?
Burger, thank you so much.
It looks really good.
It does, with the light itself.
Wow.
You're shaking too much though.
Wow, it's really
cool. Guys, tell me that none of you want it.
This looks like a Christmas ornament.
On the tree?
Like a really powerful Pokemon Christmas theme party.
And the weather outside is frightful, and the fire is so delightful.
There, Morris.
And simple no place to go.
Any chance to sing here?
Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
Why does he just buy a bunch of hanging on your tree?
Yeah, you should.
I'm not sure if that meant something. Like, I'm trying not to read too much into it, but sure.
TheFoenixOutProject.com.
There we go. Let me.
Phoenix.project.com.
Okay, what? Throughout the thing, we'll just like Phoenix.project.com. Yeah. Just push it in there. While the rest are talking over you, just Phoenix.
And now.
Project.
And now for our.
Okay,
and now a message from our sponsors. Phoenix.project.com. Okay, and now we're back.
Subliminal messaging is cool.
Yeah, the Phoenix.project.com.
The. Or is it V? It should
V.
Be V.
Okay,
V. V. Yeah. Phoenix.project.com.
Yeah,
the
yeah,
same.
Yeah, marketing
it
V.
Is
it's
D.
V.
V.
Okay, cool. We will be getting paid after this. So,
yes.
Yeah, so.
Okay, we should totally talk about your origin story.
We should.
Yeah.
Why Pokemon memorabilia? Why? Fascination much?
Yeah, I was a fan since I was like in my early teens.
When you're young, butter.
The good days of Pokemon Red and Blue and Green.
Caterpie.
Yeah.
There's no green.
There was. Japanese version.
Yeah.
I know what I'm talking about. And yellow.
Yeah.
Oh.
So,
can we talk about our guests instead of yourself?
No, 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 please.
Thank you.
Sorry.
Give me the power to talk about someone else. Give it to me. Physically give me the power. Okay, I'll put the power here. Okay, so yes. So, were you always very crafty as a kid?
I love drawing. I love arts since I was young.
So, this was...
Yeah, the logo was designed by us, us as in me and a few friends.
Mm-hmm.
It's not really just me now. I started off alone, but now I have like a few more friends supporting me and, for the business and also through the creative parts of.
Is this like friends from school?
The guy now still supporting me is my like kind of my best friend now, kind of like is it? Yeah, Brandon. Thank you so much for the spot.
Yeah,
I have to thank him. He's helped me a lot.
So, you guys do like, one's a craft maker and one's like the designer?
The photos that you see, the ones taken professionally, the studio style photos are all by him.
Oh, okay. Yeah. So he's the guy with the artistic eye.
He's a photographer.
That's really cool.
Yeah.
And I know, I mean like that's the heartwarming stuff, right? So I'm going to bring the heat down on you. You know, when started all this, like, what kind of difficulties did you actually face, you know, trying to make this a reality to what it is today?
Yeah, I was an artist at Universal Studios. When I first started designing this, I was just sketching. There was no customers, so I was just sketching things.
Mm-hmm.
So the idea was there, and the hard part was trying to make it into a physical object, because first, I don't have the funds.
Mm.
So I had to work with things that I had, and we eventually found, that idea to work with Christmas ornaments. I showed you guys earlier on.
Oh, okay.
That was the first ever Pokeball that we produced.
So you actually have to be very creative in how you source for the materials?
I think it was just luck. Because I was trying to mold my own balls initially. But since we found that shell, it made it much easier.
Okay.
Please ignore the snickering. It's not by us. It's by someone
it's
that you guys know
infantile.
Very well.
Have you talked about any guys molding balls before?
That was
my own boy.
Once again, we've got like mature people over here in the background. It's like we can't really promise the quality of people, right?
Yes, we try to work with whatever we have. Please ignore the people who actually work on our show.
Ouch.
Yeah. Okay, so I see like there's a lot of like electrical fittings to make the lights happen.
Yeah.
To make this like this really cool blue light happen.
Education-wise, I was from electrical and electronics engineering, so I tried to make use of what I know to
make sense
into the artistic idea behind it. So if not for the electronics, I think it would be just a plain ball, just the light. So we try to play around with the electronics.
But I have to say I agree, you know, like just the outer shell itself, but when you actually add that light in, it gives that object, what seems to be an object, all of a sudden alive. It literally takes what seems to be a virtual item, and then bring it to our real world today. People might just like this and start catching Pokemon.
Mm.
Will you be able to take responsibility for when that happens?
No.
That'll be the day when you walk up the street and someone throws you one of Ramzu's balls.
Oh.
Then
and throws his ball at me?
Don't go there.
All right. There we go.
You're better than that.
I know.
Okay. Okay. So, do you have any like design projects coming up?
Yeah,
anything we can expect.
I just contacted the our manufacturer for the balls.
Mm-hmm.
We are in discussion for another upcoming design, which is the I think we won't say much, but just another new release coming soon, very very soon.
Will it be something that
it's
Pokemon
new
fans
and new design for the Pokeball? Definitely Pokeball.
So you're saying that it's a design that no Pokemon fan has ever seen before?
Yeah.
Not even in the game?
It's more to us playing with the functions of the Pokeballs that we release.
Oh, one of a kind, if you will.
Yeah, and maybe we can just divert the topic a bit. We're also releasing Zenyatta Ball, but
you've got my interest.
Yeah, so yeah, we are in discussion of releasing a metal version of Xenatobal with the lights and everything.
Wow.
Yeah. Will those float?
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. That's how it will be. It will be a floating display, Xenatobal with the lights.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Oh jeez.
The
Zenyatta inside me is calling out. Alright, awesome. This is so far you showed us some really amazing stuff.
Thank you so much.
And
thank you so much for the support.
And I'm sure that, you know, right now our viewers will be starting spreading about the wonderful works, the wonderful products that you have. You know,
Battle coins.
No, the product placement again.
The
Come
Phoenix Soul Project.
There we go.
Yeah. With the D.
One more time.
The Phoenix Soul Project.
All right, there we go. Right, the coins itself. So, with that said, we really look forward to the awesome stuff that you would that you'll be bringing
Thank
soon
you so much.
To your product page, you know, your shop page, and all that stuff, and you know, just overall, just awesomeness.
Thank you so much.
Yes. So, with that said, do we have perhaps maybe we can try to pose some questions to the viewers? Maybe if you guys got any questions you'd like to ask us, in fact, ask him. Now's the time, right? We're watching that stream right now. Come on, questions. Give us your questions. Do you want to give us your questions? No, but while we're at it,
yeah.
Right. So, what's your favorite Pokemon, dear?
My favorite Pokemon
That's
would
right.
still be Pikachu again. No,
boring.
No.
Charizard?
Yes.
No. Just.
What, Gengar?
Just
Hunter, is that?
Hunter?
Why do you keep changing your answers? Are you fickle? Oh, okay. Oh, interesting. Where does your company name come from?
Okay, when we first started, the name was the Pokeball Project. But we changed to the Phoenix Soul Project because of the change in design. When we first started off, it wasn't like this. It was all plush. How the Pokemon should be in the games.
Right.
We redesigned it. We went through a few phases in this company, I guess. Then we changed the design. Then we changed the name to the Phoenix, our project, because of the Phoenix symbolizes resurrection coming up.
Wow.
Back from the dead. So, yeah. So it's now the Phoenix, our project.
so many layers of meaning.
Dang. Yeah. Alright, next one is... That's a pretty deep question there. No, I'm not going to add that. There'll be placed later. Hang on. That's true. Now that the Pokemon hype has died down after 2 months, do you think you still, do you have a loyal group of customers?
We didn't get, we grew not because of the hype. I think we started 2 years ago. I don't think it will die down that fast. It will die down eventually. That's why we are now thinking of venturing into other products from other games and, from other games. So we'll start with Overwatch.
Oh,
see what we can go.
Just in case you guys don't know, some folks right now on the back crew just opposite us, they're like shaking their, nodding their heads in agreement. They're like,
yes.
We approve. There's a sign of approval. Come on, thumbs up.
Love to
thumbs up. They got a thumbs up right there.
Pokemon and Overwatch kind of group.
All right, there's another one. Do you play other games? If so, and what genre is your favorite game? What game is it right now?
Game much, but now I'm playing Overwatch. I've stopped playing for about a month, but I started playing a few days ago. Well, yeah, see you guys online.
What's your favorite character?
Favorite character is Mercy because she's pretty.
Wait.
Oh, we got a shout out.
Slicer Dice.
Like our Twitch.
There's another question. Do you have a motto?
A motto.
A motto, like a life.
Motorcycle.
No.
You have words that you live by.
Yeah, that's right. There we go. Your principle, if you will.
It's never enough. Just.
You mean it's not heroes never die.
Yeah, heroes never die.
Ah, okay.
Heroes never die. There we go. All right. Okay. Interesting. Do we have? Oh. There was one of them actually suggested, Lucius Ferrix asked. Don't say that, come on. Child friendly show, come on. She requested for you to perform
what?
For them. Recite the Team Rocket motto. The Team Rocket
So me? Just me?
Yeah, you.
Yeah,
I don't know. Hang on. We need to give him the cameras.
No. You're doing it together. We you guys are doing it together. I'll give you the cue and
what?
Ready? Jesse and James.
Oh, okay.
I really have no idea how it goes.
Oh, I remember. Jesse, James, yes. Jesse starts first.
Meow.
What?
Always be the mouth. Do it.
All right. Okay.
All right. Sure, whether I remember the words.
It starts with to protect the world from devastation.
Okay.
That's it. That's the girl's side. I remembered.
Can someone give me the thing?
I remember, guys.
Okay, so I'm gonna start this.
Yes.
Prepare for trouble.
Oh.
Then you're supposed to say.
Make it double.
To protect the world from devastation.
I need to see.
Yes.
To unite our peoples within our nation.
To denounce the evils of truth.
Oh yeah, that's right. Love. It has to be in your mouth.
To extend our reach to the stars above.
Wow. Jesse.
James.
Team Rocket, blast off at the speed of light.
Surrender now or prepare to fight.
Meow, that's right.
Thank you so much.
Yay. 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 Okay. You know what, Team Rocket? Way better than than all the other three teams out there.
Team Alpha. Team Aqua.
No, Team Mystic. Valor, and
Instinct.
There we go.
A lot of activity on the chat.
Team Rocket.
Oh, that's there my brother.
Go. Who's your brother?
Foster Seal. He's laughing.
Wait, where's your brother? Where is he?
The one in green.
The one, Foster Seal? Foster Seal.
He's totally gonna make fun of
Foster Seal. Do you know what you just saw? What you just saw is epicness. Right, and your brother was part of that epicness. And thanks, and because of this moment, revealed his epicness. We helped to pry open that cocoon shell, and then he came out crawling out like a butterfly.
Why are you holding Dragon? I think Morris is just what?
Request for Lizzie to hit Morris for pronouncing my name wrong.
Oh,
what?
Okay.
No, it's correct. Don't do that. Wait, you promised no healing. You promised at the beginning.
Did.
Yes, you did. No physical violence.
I
you promised.
Promise.
You guys saw that.
Right.
It is in. It is written down. Don't do that. No. Guys, oh my goodness. Guys, don't do this. Don't do this, guys. Okay, fine. It's not. Fine. No. Not again.
My word is only as good as the
lies. Lies. They're all horrible people. Lies. Oh, no. Don't.
What's that for?
Dude, no, don't believe. No.
So we count 3, 2, 1, and we jump it again.
No, wait, we jump.
Jump.
That sounds horrible.
It
sounds horrible.
Wait. You mispronounced.
No,
man's name.
No, Lucy for XX. I pronounce it properly according on the screen.
Doesn't
I know
my
that.
My hand is itching.
It doesn't matter.
Is she the best? No, guys. We don't hit Morris when he's expecting it. We just threaten him throughout the show.
You know what?
I think that's even better.
No.
Mind,
Give it to me.
The mind's mind games is so like.
It's so loud.
Take it from him. Guy, I'm calling my.
You know what they call karma.
My henchman.
What goes around goes around goes around.
Wrestle the doorbell.
Whoa! Okay. You know what?
Take it back.
That. You know what? That looks. You know, it's in line with the show theme.
Okay.
Right. We need to keep it. This no. But yeah, sure. And not the pen.
Is call all this fast for nothing? Now I'm pulling the pen, and my bloodlust is not gonna.
You see, this is horrible. Horrible people. Don't do this. You see, Suzuki Yugino understands, Lord Morris, fight for your rights. My right is not to be, physically tormented for the sake of entertainment. Don't do this. Right, there we go.
We are peaceful people at Monday.
Oh, something's gonna happen now, guys. You know, as with the usual fashion for our viewers to win something, right?
Yes.
Something happens.
Yes.
What that something is, can you bring it out?
Okay. Darren, our producer, explained it to me. And as best as I can, I will explain it to you guys at home. So basically, in the rough sense, it's Pokemon charades. Have you played Charades before?
Yeah.
Look, let's put it easier. If you guys watched the Pokemon anime in before, you should know this section called Who's That Pokemon?
Who's that Pokemon?
It's something like that.
Yes.
Who knows that? Raise up my hands.
Yes.
You see, the three of us knows, and I know you guys know about it. Mm-hmm. So when that happens, right, they're gonna show us a silhouette, right? And the three of us would take turns to describe it, but we cannot mention anything of its name, mm-hmm. and naturally we can't say that, oh, you know, this is Squirtle, and this Squirtle goes Squirtle, Squirtle. We can't make that sound either. So we have to try our best.
Wait, so we can't say what it looks like. We can't say its name.
We can share how it looks like, but act it out, I suppose.
Act a Pokemon up.
Yeah.
Okay.
But we cannot mention anything that's even remotely close to
it. But you realize we are three fully grown adults?
Yes.
And we're going to act up Pokemon body mannerisms.
Right. And what's the problem?
It's going to be fun, yeah? Why not? always a positive half-cup full. Okay.
Are you ready, sir?
Okay, so guys, we...
Are you ready?
Kind of.
So yeah. we have 8 prizes. What does it mean?
8 winners.
8 winners.
It's not 7.
It's not 7.
It's not 7. It's not 6. It's not 9. It's 8. One of those
coins and one ball.
Take one off and the earpiece.
Oh, 7.
Ooh!
And 8. That was the last one. Okay.
Alright.
Ready?
So apparently, just to let you guys know, we had no idea what those silhouettes are. We had no idea what those Pokemon's gonna be. The folks behind the screen, those evil people, are probably gonna make us really, really in trouble. With that said. Okay. Did I just read something right? Yeah, I think I saw that. Let's do this. Ah,
oh,
come
on.
Okay, you know what? You do it.
Yeah, you do it.
You do it. You do it. I'm just gonna.
How can you act it out without saying the name? Okay.
Yeah, so it's up to you. Like,
what's that,
okay.
Mosquitoes?
Okay, mine will be. Ha! Ha!
Oh.
Ha!
Ha! Ha! Okay, alright. Sure. Alright.
Someone got it.
Yeah.
Who?
Yeah, someone got it. Oh, yeah. Someone did get. Oh, come on. It's.
Continuity.
Wait, this is. This is strange, you know. Alright, someone get it, so I suppose we reveal the winner.
No,
not yet. Alright, so this one. Okay, so since they did it, so it's my turn. Okay. Oh, at the same time.
At the same time.
You know what?
It's very confusing.
Yes, that's all.
Okay, so all of us were trying to confuse.
All right.
The audiences.
All right.
Home.
Hang on.
I don't even have to act. It's me.
What?
It's me.
Wait. What are you? I don't even recognize you as a Pokemon.
Okay.
I'm so distracted by what you said.
It's me.
So many layers of cryptic. Okay. 1, 2.
All your Pokemon is bad.
Did someone get it?
Yeah. Quite a few of them.
You see, once again, thanks to me.
Very good.
Alright. Oh, jeez.
Spelling matters, though.
What is this?
Oh, I know what this is. I know what this is.
I have no idea what this Pokemon is.
Okay, here we go. 1, 2. Wah. Wah.
I just
followed
you.
I'm
the Pokemon. Okay, he wins the
yeah. Okay, we got it. Ow. My poor tongue. Alright, next.
None of them got the spelling right.
Can we at least
okay.
Like
they got
Pokemon
it right. Something did.
After someone guesses. Hello? Guys?
In keeping with the show, they always say right, ooh, is that Pokemon?
Okay,
it's alright, so maybe
you shout
the shall we
do
it from the start? So,
first one.
Okay. So, who's that Pokemon?
The first one was?
It's Pikachu! No, you did something epic.
Pika!
You know how
epic?
No, how did you know how they did it in the show, right? It's always a crowd. It's Pikachu! There we go. Okay, next one. Who's that Pokemon?
It's
Snorlax!
Who's
that Pokemon? It's Lickitung!
There's a Pokemon called
Lickitung. Oh my goodness.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, I remember how to sing the song, but I'm not gonna mention the words.
Yeah, it's gonna be so easy to figure this out.
Yeah, no, but it's classic.
Shall we make it hard? Like, one of us will give a wrong one, and I volunteer.
Wait, the song is.
Oh, okay.
All right, here we go.
He'll be singing the song.
Just me?
Yes.
Oh my gosh.
Wait.
Let's see how fast.
You sound like a dolphin who got trapped in like an 8-can pack of
beer. Alright, who's that Pokemon? It's Jigglypuff! Because I mean, part of the song is Jigglypuff.
Vinny got it right. That was cringeworthy.
Hey, cringeworthy as it is. If you notice, I did it. No, Tom, don't do that. Tom, don't do that. Tom. No. Thank goodness you didn't. Thank goodness. Who's that Pokemon? Oh, jeez.
This is a clue.
5 seconds. Get it.
Batman. Where's Rachel?
Hey.
All right.
Pokemon.
Some more. All right. Who's that Pokemon? It's coughing.
If you guys can figure out, we were coughing.
All right, who's that Pokemon?
Yeah.
Oh, jeez. How am I gonna do this?
No, don't look. Okay, so this one is.
All right, I know what this is. I'm just.
Okay.
No. All right.
1, 2, 3. I hope my parents aren't watching. Someone got this.
Yeah. Who's that?
It's not that bad.
Who's that Pokemon? It's Haunter. Yay! All right. Oh no! Oh, I mean, I know what this is, but how am I gonna describe it? I know what this is.
How about this?
Oh shit. All right. Let me think.
Can we describe? No. No words.
All right. Does it make a sound? It does. Well, all Pokemon describes and makes their sound by using their names.
But except for this one, I think.
What happened? Oh, I mean, I know what this is. Yes. All right. Here we go.
Yeah, this sounds very.
Oh my god, it's
there. There we go. Alright.
What are you guys doing?
Alright. Okay, one more time.
Someone got it right.
Okay. Alright. Who's that Pokemon? It's Porygon.
Yay!
All right, you know, you. What the?
That was Rotata.
Wait, that's Psyduck. Psyduck makes that sound.
Psyduck.
I'm pretty sure Psyduck goes, Psy.
Okay, we can do this together.
Okay. The next one, the three of us can do it.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. 1, 2.
Oh no, that. I thought it would be better with this.
Yes?
Yeah. No. Oh, close. Oh, okay.
Yay.
Yeah, someone got it.
Yay!
Thank you.
All right, so who's that Pokemon? It's Dugtrio. Sorry. Yay. It's not Diglett. It's that.
Who got it?
Wait. Pika.
Biscuits.
No.
Pika got it. Thank you for putting us out of that torture.
Pika, don't do this. Vinny. thanks for watching us. All right.
Jimmy is giving very constructive feedback to you, Morris.
And she's clearly enjoying it. She's clearly enjoying it. But we might need to, you know, tone this down because she is dying.
Oh, Vinny is actually dying on the floor. She cannot answer.
But it's okay. Yeah, she's not important. Let's move on.
Oh,
right, next Pokemon. Oh dear.
What is this?
Oh,
I know what this is. Just how do I show this? All right. Here we go. I mean,
yeah.
You know my Pokemon, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. So both of us do. All right. So here we go. Oh geez, how am I gonna describe this? All right.
Wait,
what did you say? Your Pokemon me?
Pokemon see me.
Are you like from the gangster and gangster
period? Yeah, see?
Alright, so who's that Pokemon? It's Zapdos! Yes, Lucifer X. Ha. All right. Oh, wow.
Okay, the next
Oh, wow. How am I going to describe this?
Yeah, huh?
Oh, jeez. By the way, Vinny, there's one asterisk missing. Shoot. Okay.
Okay.
All right.
We can do this.
All right.
Let's
all
just
right.
Yeah.
All right. Hey, hang on.
Oh, I think.
Hang on. I got something.
Oh. Okay.
All right. Ready, and go.
I think it's the expression.
Me. That's how Pokemon sounds.
The show, what is that?
We are keeping it within the 151 Pokemon limit, so not so bad. Alright, we got someone.
Is it? Oh.
Alright.
Yes, we got someone. Who's that Pokemon? It's Exeggutor! Who's that? Wait, who's that? Who's that winner again?
No, we don't know.
Alright, never mind. Next one. Oh, jeez.
Who's this?
I'm so exhausted.
Are those tumors?
Tumor?
Okay, I'm not very good at Pokemon.
It's fine.
Yeah.
It's fine. I know what it is. Alright. Alright. Okay, I know how to describe this.
Yeah. So ready?
Two.
One. Is that good?
Rasengan!
Oh, yeah, I thought of that also.
Kagebuchi no jutsu!
Someone's gonna get it so easy. How is that
Beedrill? who's typing Beedrill? Someone's
been calling it. Kagebushi no jutsu!
Who? Same guy?
No? This? Oh my god.
Is it so hard?
What? It is kinda. Oh, sorry.
Ah, yes. Very close. Someone got it? No?
No.
Guys, you can do it, guys. I believe in
Rasengan.
You.
Rasengan! Sheeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeee
Oh, okay, someone got it, finally. Yay.
All right, who's that Pokemon? It's Ninetales. That's why I tried to take, you know, Naruto in the reference. All right, we finished that statement. Jeez, I'm sweating. Machop? Machop goes like this.
What? How? In what universe?
Chop one finger.
Oh, I broke it in my training. All right, so.
Exhausting. Whew. Oh. Are you getting a good workout?
Yeah, finally after like months staying home.
This is the whole point of our show. We brought you here so that you
thank you so much.
Your cardio.
There, I love the tricky
there, there's both mental and physical workout over there.
Thank you so much.
So that means you need to come back more.
Yeah.
Come back even more frequently workout, right? With these, you know, with these awesome stuff, with the new ones too. Think about that. Right? Think about that.
We have bribes.
Bribes for us.
Wait, why do
Because you know, stuff is good for us. Say yes. Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes. Wink. No. Wink. Yeah, wink.
Wink at a kid.
No, we're not supposed to show them. Shh. Wink.
Okay.
All right, there we go. So, all right, so for you all, thank you for joining us for you know, participating in this wonderful, wonderful segment where we play the fool for you. No! No, wait! Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, whoa, hold on. Hold on. You are supposed to take the dragon there. Not these, not the pen. Where's the dragon there? Hey, Tom, idiot.
Well, actually,
stop
really
sitting
creative,
on dragon there.
Really creative. Anything can be a weapon.
Yeah.
Anything can be a weapon.
Don't. Can pass me dragon there, please?
Please.
No, I'll pass it over to her. Trust me, okay?
Why do you do this, Tom?
Because I'm a good person.
Don't
all right.
Make me use
so,
my fist.
So, ladies and gentlemen, if you guys don't know, wait. Who's that Pokemon? It's Dragonair.
Yes.
Nah. 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 Come on, say. Nah. Here.
Yeah, see?
See?
A punch in a mush.
What's a mush?
That's where you chew your food.
That's a mush?
Yes.
I never heard of that before. Yes, just in case you guys are wondering, the Dragonair has been physically abused.
Oh, okay.
No. Wolfsbane. Okay.
So Wolfsbane. Wolfsbane.
Don't do this. Wolfsbane.
Okay, I can only.
I'm still Wolfsbane. I'm still waiting for you to follow my
Silence
Twitch channel.
Peep.
Follow my Twitch channel, guys. Follow my Twitch channel. Yeah.
So if enough of you actually agree, I will actually hit Morris with this dragon. What was it called?
Nah.
A dragon there. But you all have to ask for it.
Okay, wait.
So it doesn't seem like I'm
no,
violent
no.
For
wait,
me,
wait.
So
but before that, here's what. No, there is one more criteria. She will only hit me with that if they follow the stream so that we can get Vinny to rap. We're still trying to reach
them. Too complicated.
No, they just need to follow it. You know, join. You know, follow the stream. We need to get Vinny to rap. Yo, what's up, yo?
He's just trying to delay the.
Wiki wong, skit.
Wiki. Should I do it?
You see, no domestic abuse to Lloyd Morris. There we go.
Bloodlust.
Don't.
Bloodlust.
I saw that message. Sure, no problem. All right, so fine. I should receive the payment. Lean back.
Which part of his body should I hit this with?
What? Vote. All right, you know what? You decide.
Someone
but remember. What you say could be the beginning or the end
of a friendship.
Of a blooming friendship.
Perfect. Okay, you tell me which part of his body I should whack with this.
Just whack the head.
Where the head?
The head?
Fair enough, yeah.
Wait. Are they?
No.
Ugh.
Oh.
Gross. So
disgusting, yeah.
He is Dragonair. He's been fondling it.
This dragon is filthy, man. Okay, so I'm gonna whack him in.
Alright, wait, hang on. I need to prepare myself.
Okay, so I'm gonna whack him on head, I guess?
Head, yeah.
Okay, so I feel very violent all of a sudden. One, two, ha! Yes, I use a lot of strength. Aww, are you hurt? Oh my god. Are you okay? I'm gonna act like I care for 5 seconds.
Oh my goodness.
Maurice, are you okay?
Oh my goodness, that hurt a lot more than I thought. Ow! Wow, that hurts a lot more than fun. Wait, is this cloth? Is this soft?
No.
What do you feel like? It's like, ow. Okay. Oh man, I love and hate you guys here, but I love you more.
Oh, I.
We're not trouble, right? PhoenixOptProject.com.
Wait. Oh yeah, product placement. Say it again.
PhoenixOptProject.com.
Say, come on, say it better, louder.
PhoenixOptProject.com. You should put.
Morris, are you bleeding from your ears? Look at you, writhing in your mortal coil.
Running in my mortar coil. Alright, so...
For now.
Alright.
Prizes!
What? Where am I?
Concussion training.
Alright, so, prizes.
Yes, so we have prizes. How many prizes do we have again?
Seven?
No. Seven plus one?
And eight!
Welcome.
Yay, hey! Thank you for joining us. I hope you're not joining just because someone hit me in the head.
That's the main reason I was
joining. How dare you? How dare you? But, alright, you see that? The Phoenix Orb Project.com. Single word, the Phoenix Orb Project.com. If you guys still don't know, it's actually in the Twitch chat right now. Please copy and paste. Go there right now. But don't leave the stream, you know.
Yes.
Give them money so that they can give us money.
Actually, I think it's a perfect gift for a friend who's really into Pokemon, actually.
That's true. Think about that. You know, next time, you know, you're going out with a girlfriend or boyfriend. I'm not here to judge whatever you guys want. And then you go down your knees, right? And then with a Pokemon, say, will you be my Pikachu? Oh, can you feel that heart melt?
Wait, I don't get it. Why Pikachu?
Because the Pikachu goes into the ball.
You mean like, will you be my captive slave?
Timmy Tonins! Thank you for joining us. Thank you for following us. Hey, we received a donation. Continuity.
Thank you.
Heroes tend to die.
Heroes tend to die.
Oh, Continuity donated. Oh my god.
Yay! 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 Yay!
Okay.
Yay!
Yay! All right. So just a recap. Why are we giving them?
Okay, we have 6 gold coins. We have 1 Pokeball. With lights.
And we have... Hey, another one joining us again.
Yay.
Damien No 0987. Is there a postal code?
We know where he lives now. Okay, last price.
And this is by Sonic Gear. Excuse me.
Yep.
Sonic Gear, new plug. Mm-hmm. No Zavagol. So,
yes.
First winner.
First winner.
The winner that won...
Coming soon. Yes. I hope the viewers at home had fun.
Oh yeah, you know what? Before tell them, did you guys have fun?
Yeah,
type in the chat right now. Did you guys have fun?
Because if you guys
aren't having fun, then it's clearly, you know, maybe we shouldn't give this out because we didn't want to trouble you one, right? Mm. Are we? It's just one person, right? We're gonna need some more. Wow, you see, there's some more. Someone asked for the ball.
Yeah.
That's disgusting. Right. Well, nice. Yes, the screen just went black. I think we got too much messages.
Oh,
wow! So epic! Look at that! Look at all the.
Thank you, Pika. Look at the drugs, man.
All right, so
many
looks like we can ignore that person.
I will hit him more after.
No,
the show.
Don't. Just don't. All right. All right, let's do this.
Okay,
so
yes.
First winner.
Of this awesome coin is called Pika is Live!
Pika is Live! Coming from South Carolina. There we go.
He actually got quite a few correct. I was actually following his nick.
I know, I noticed that too. But, however, you know.
He can only win one.
That's right.
But you have our recognition, which is pretty awesome too. Good job, guy or girl or Apache helicopter. Never assume. Okay.
All right, so let's put this on the side.
Yes.
Next one. Oh, wait. No, you have to hold it.
Yeah, you have to hold it. It looks better in your arm.
In a central man. Second winner
is Biscuits 64.
Biscuits 64. Congratulations. You won yourself a battle coin. You're going to go out there and get into battles.
Yes.
Right, next one. Third battle coin. Wait, that isn't in the bag.
Oh, we have another follower.
We have? Hey! It's Lefong.
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 Qu'est-ce qui est super?
Excusez-moi. Well, Lefong. Mamma mia. Let us continue on to this third winner. Third winner. Who is our third winner?
Yes, our third winner is Suzuki Yukino!
Oh, Suzuki Yukino! Congratulations!
You should give
coin a little peck.
Put it on our forehead. Hello, this is.
Do you want me to give it a little peck? I mean, I'm just asking it out of respect and all that stuff. Would you like me to give it a little peck?
It might either increase or decrease in value.
Hey,
you take it out first, peck it, then put it back inside the plastic.
See, I'm waiting for her to respond. Out of respect.
I'm actually very curious to see how Suzuki Yukino looks like, actually.
Yes.
She says yes. There we go. Okay, all right.
Oh
the
God.
Kind of right. patience you need to all right. be a fan of Morris.
Oh.
The kind you must be a Buddha.
There we go. All right, so here we go.
Okay, Suzuki Yukino.
There we go. I kissed it. You're getting the pack version.
Can we just separate this from the rest?
Yes.
There we go.
You don't want anyone else.
The wet one. All right. This one, I'm going to... Okay, this one. Oh, yes. Okay, I'll put it on me so that we know what it is. Don't worry. I will pass it over to you. I'm not taking it away. There we go. Okay, it's in my pocket. There we go.
Okay, awesome.
Right. Fourth. Okay, hold it.
Fourth coin going to... Slicer Dice.
Slicer Dice? Whoa, cool.
Is he a new viewer?
Wait.
This is the first time I'm hearing of his name.
Is that a cipher?
No, it's just Slicer Dice.
Slicer Dice.
Or Slicer Ice. Slicer.
Can I?
Slicer Dice.
May I? May I take a look? Slicer Dice. Slicer Dice. It's like a dice that slices you.
Why would... Okay. Alright, sure.
Let's move on.
Alright, fifth one.
The fifth one goes to... Cerberus C.
Congratulations. Do you want a pack for me as well? No. It's okay. It's all right. All right. The last battle coin.
Wait.
Before I got that. So now that this is the last battle coin, what happens if those folks want to get their own battle coin?
The Phoenix Opus.
Product placement. One more time. Say it.
TheFoenixOutProject.com.
There we go. Yeah. Alright, so, okay.
Yes.
Hold it. Last
coin goes to...
Last but not least.
Kinomoto Sakura 95.
Whoa. No, you...
Kinomoto Sakura 95. Yes. That's the only way I can remember.
Let me see if I can make this more epic. Kinomoto Sakura 95. Congratulations! You got yourself Battle Coin!
Onuru!
Visit
Onuru.
The Phoenix Orb Project.com! Ikemashou ka! Hai, dozo! Kimochi desu! Yeah, kimochi, if it's good, why not? These winners well won it! Alright, there we go. So, next one. Oh, wait.
Yes.
Is it lit?
Earphones first due.
Oh, come on.
Yes.
All right.
Hang on. Sequence,
guys. All right. Sorry.
So this next prize, which is actually from our friends at
Sonic Gear.
Yes.
Which is a stereo new plug NOS.
New.
Right? I explain why. Why is new better?
It sounds cooler.
It's all right. We make it.
I was listening to you, Morris.
Okay. All right. Let's do this. Who is the winner for this one?
The winner goes to Anyhow Please.
Anyhow Please. You won yourself a Sonic Gear new plug stereo earphones.
Anyhow
Please. No. There is a Playzy.
Anyhow Please.
Anyhow Please.
Or Anyhow Please. So many ways to read.
Alright, so I'm just going to put it right there, right, for posterity's sake. And the last but not least, I was handling this.
You handling it.
There we go. Whoa! Check out that pose, man. Oh my goodness. This is how a Pokemon trainer does it. There we go.
He looks really friendly, by the way.
Gotta catch him all.
Do that thing again.
Come on, do it again. What's your name? My name is Ash Ketchum.
I'll teach you
Pokemon.
Very good. Okay, yes.
All right.
This last prize,
which
is pretty awesome.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Wait. He should announce it.
Oh, you should announce it.
Wait, wait.
Wolfsbane.
Oh, Wolfsbane! Congratulations!
Congrats, Deborah.
You got his Pokeball.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. His Pokeball. There are many, many of them where it comes from. But this one's yours!
Yay! So, with that said, all prizes have been given out.
You expect one yourself.
No. Don't get me wrong. We still need to keep to the spirit of things, right? We've given them out, right?
Mm-hmm.
All them out.
Mm-hmm.
But that doesn't mean that this is the end, right? Because they can get these. They can get these at where?
TheFitXArtProject.com.
Jeez, come on. You got a whole crowd there.
Can you shout say it one time?
Yeah.
Then I'll just shout it one time.
Say it with style, with gusto. You know, your favorite Pikachu is gonna get stolen away. What do you do?
Shout my website name.
Yes, that's
confusing.
Right.
My favorite Pokemon is gonna get captured.
Go on, one,
the
two.
TheFitXArtProject.com.
Yay! Check out their.
Has a face yet?
Who's that?
Who's
what? Awesome.
Check out their website, check out their Facebook,
so
check out their Instagram, check out their YouTube,
yeah.
Right, for this awesome stuff.
I think we hit our quota of mentioning that website 50 times at
enough,
least today.
Yeah,
we
no.
We should be paying you guys for that.
No.
It's
too polite.
Well, it's contractual. We have to meet the minimum amount. We shouldn't mention that.
Oh, I thought you were already offline.
Oh, whoops.
Casual that you thought.
That's just you guys.
Use your words, Morris.
Right.
Say something interesting.
The project orb. The project orb.
Guy, put it together, guy.
You guys know the website. Just go and visit.
Mm-hmm.
And with that said, remember, a kind reminder. We are trying to reach 300 followers so that we want Vinny to real yo rap.
Beauty crystal.
Rap battle.
Mhm, mhm.
Yo.
I think she's gonna pull it off pretty well actually. She seems like the rapper kind.
She does.
Yeah, she speaks really fast. Usually she screams it at you, but it's very enjoyable to watch.
I know, but usually when she screams, it's like two syllable words.
Never doubt the overlord. Never.
Message received. Sure. All right. So with that said, thank you so much for joining us.
So much for having me.
Right.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Liz is here.
I really hope you guys enjoyed the game tonight. Actually, if you really like it, please feedback to this guy sitting over here. Can you just pop your head over to the camera?
Pop the head.
This
right.
Guy
pop the head.
This guy, at the back of his.
Turn around. Okay.
His name is Darren. If you know him personally. Or just tell him that you like the games.
Precisely.
Maybe we'll actually program more of it. Yes,
or
do some planning.
Or
for the show.
Or just let us know.
Mm-hmm.
Right.
On Facebook.
Facebook or whatever channels that you might know of. Let us know so that we can improve the show for you guys.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Feel the love. Peace. No, Suzuki. What happened?
Yes.
What happened to your affections towards me?
That was me, nothing to
no.
Do. Guys, so remember to follow our Facebook page, like and subscribe, see more interesting photos, videos, see more of the prizes being displayed on
and events.
Early for it. Yes. And you guys are going to be at GameStop?
That's right.
Yeah.
This weekend. Have you gotten your tickets yet?
Yes.
Go and visit GameStop.Asia to get your tickets right now. If not, go on to Toys or Games shop, if I'm not mistaken.
Yeah,
get your physical tickets too. We want to see you there. So that when you see us, give us a nice hug. And tell us that you love us and donate to us on the spot.
Okay. Everyone just do that for Morris. Alright.
Right.
Okay, so hope you guys... Oh, we have one more follower.
Oh! Persusku?
Pursuesku? We're saying it totally correct.
Yay! Thank you so much for joining us, Pursuesku.
Yay!
And, there we go.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
With that said, my name is Morris, Dan is Lizzie, and you are?
Ramzu. Thank you so much for having me.
Thank you for sure.
Thank you very much.
For showing up to the show.
And we will see you guys this weekend at GameStar Asia. See you soon. See you guys.
Yay!
Yay!
Shout out to you, Get Janet. Is that English? Kellen Jinagat? Yes. Thank you for your support.
Sumimasen.
Yeah. I'm thanking the viewers. You see something?